The patient is having drooping of the right upper lid for the last 7-8 years. She said she had this problem during pregnancy, and there is mild exotropia of the right eye. So it seems to be a partial third nerve palsy involving the upper lid. देखें सामने देखें।